MEinfo.com at the World Travel Awards Middle East. I'm Phil Blizzard, talking to His Highness Prince Bandar Bin Saud Bin Khalid, who received the award for the Middle East Personality of the Year.
I think it has made a difference since it is established here in the Middle East. We see every year lots of hotels and other industry trying to compete for this award. Now this year, of course, it was my pleasure to participate and to be the guest of honor for this year's awards. It was my first time to come here.